Well, I quit my job down at the car wash. I left my mama a goodbye note. By sundown, I left Kingston with my guitar under my coat. I hitchhiked all the way down to Memphis. Got a room at the YMCA. For the next 3 weeks, I went a-hunting them nightclubs looking for a place to play. Well, I thought my picking would set them on fire, but nobody wanted to hire a guitar man. Well, I nearly about starved to death down in Memphis. I run out of money and luck, so I bought me a ride down to Macon, Georgia on an overloaded poultry truck. I thumbed on down to Panama City, started picking out some of them all-night bars, hoping I could make myself a dollar making music on my guitar. I got the same old story, them all-night peers. There ain't no room around here for a guitar man. We don't need a guitar man, son. So I slept in the Hobo Junction, roamed 1,000 miles of track, till I found myself in Mobile, Alabama, at a club they call Big Jack's. A little four-piece band was jamming, so I took my guitar and I set in. I showed them what a band would sound like with a swinging little guitar man. Show them some. Ever take a trip down to the ocean, find yourself down around Mobile, make it on out to a club called Jack's. If you got a little time to kill, and just follow that crowd of people, you'll wind up out on his dance floor, digging to find this little five-piece group up and down the Gulf of Mexico. I guess who's leading that five-piece band? And wouldn't you know, it's that swinging little guitar man. Hey, hey.